Police in Newcastle are investigating a shooting that damaged a car and a home as well. Neighbors heard at least 15 shots around 9:30 last night. Police found a car with a bullet hole on Cumberland Avenue, and a home on North Crawford Avenue was also struck. The homeowner says a bullet went into the home through several rooms. Luckily, though, no one was injured.